these two bolts here, and they're a 13 millimeter. So I just gotta pry this open using the back of the brake pads. That should come right out.